Good morning, students. How are you all? So, we have done chapter 4, that is data handling. And today we are going to solve some objective type questions from the chapter which are given in the class. So, I have taken some questions. I have written some questions on the board. The first question says, the range of the data 26, 92, 12, 86, 74 and 52 is... What do you mean by range? Range is what? The highest observation minus the lowest observation. So, in this observation, which is the highest one? Yes, it is 92. And which is the smaller one? That is 12. So, 92 minus 12 will give you what? 80. So, answer is range is 80. Now, the second question is, which of the following is not an average? Okay. Which of the following is not an average? So, can you tell me which is not an average? Mean is average because you are what? You are doing, taking the sum of all the observations divided by total number of observations. Mode is also telling the observation which is repeated many a times. It becomes average observation, average result. And median also is what? We take the average of the observations. So, the range is not an average among them. Okay, third question says, the mode of the data 3, 4, 1, 4, 3, 6, 0, 3, 3, 6, 2 is. So, as you all know, mode of the data is what? The value which occurs the maximum time. So, can you see any number which has occurred maximum times? Yes, we can see 3 here. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 times. So, 3 is the mode in this question. Now, the fourth question says, if a player scores 235 runs in 5 innings, then his mean square, mean score is. So, what do you mean by mean? So, mean is formula is 235 divided by 5. What you will get? 235 divided by 5 will give you 47. So if a player scores 235 runs in 5 innings, then his mean score will be 47. We will divide 235 by 5. Now let's move on to some more questions. Now some fill-ups from the exercise. So, the first one is, the blanks divided the data into two equal parts. Okay. So, which one divides the data into equal parts? Yes, it is median. Median divides the data into equal parts. Now, the mean of first and natural numbers is, so first and natural numbers are what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, there are how many? 10 natural numbers. So, that sum will be what? Yes, it will be 50 upon 10. So, it will be what? Sorry, 55 upon 10. So, it will be 5.5. So, the mean of first 10 natural numbers is 5.5. If you will add 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 10, you will get 555 and we have to divide by 10 because 10 natural numbers we have taken. So, answer will be 5.5. The probability of an blank event is 0. So, event ka possibility 0 hai, that is which the event is impossible to happen. It will never happen. Now, probability of an event which is sure to happen, okay, if we are talking about any event which is sure to happen, we can take an example of rising of the sun in the east, rotation of the earth, revolution of the earth. They are very sure, and probability of these events are very sure. So, probability of an event which is sure to happen is 1, complete 1. Probability of a year having 364 days is 0, because there could be 365 days or there could be 366 days in leap year. Okay, so these were the questions from the exercise. If you have any doubt, please let me know. Till then, take care, goodbye and thank you.